Wilmon Stanley out at 308 South Washington Street. I shouldn't have to keep on talking about my deserve, but sometimes I wish I did. Anyway, get down to serious business. I like both of these gentlemen here. I can own some of what I'm up here for, but I did own what they just got to say. I've retired and my wife, well, this is a birthplace, so we retired and built our home here. And I love this community, always have. And anyone that does not have enough pride in that community, that they can't keep their yards looking beautiful, which affects the whole entire community. If there is a problem, I have a lawnmower, I have a trailer, a little truck, weed eater, whatever necessary, call me. I'll be glad to help anyone that's not able. Let me clarify that right now. Anyone is not able when it comes down to it. There are people like me in this community that be more than willing to help those that are disabled. Old. I'm 77, but I've got 82-year-old ladies. She's not able. The point I'm trying to make is that we should take pride and keep our community beautiful. And I've lived in all over the world, really, in the military years. And I celebrate it because I love this community. It's beautiful. And I support whatever the council and mayor decide to do in trying to keep our community looking beautiful. And one other thing I'm up here for is I believe in if it's not broke, it's fixed. And I'm talking about our college service. I've had reports about other different services, but the one we have, I have dealt personally with. And those people that are in charge have really worked with me and my church whenever there's a need to get everything straight as far as the garbage collection. They've been doing a wonderful job. So I support it. It's not broke, don't fix it. Thank you.